I wanted to make some work about the flight. Was the first thing I wanted to do. And the second thing I wanted to do was to make a response to some work in the Potter's Museum Art Gallery's ceramics collection. So I walked around with my phone camera and was taking photographs of the floral motifs and surface decoration of some pieces. Walked around the corner and saw a case full of dog figurines. And that was what I wanted to make the response to, some dog figurines. So the work's about personal history and industrial heritage of the area. In the late 1970s, I was a figurine painter. I used to paint flowers on ladies' dressed figurines. And two of the figurines were actually in production in the 70s to 1995. So they were contemporary sort of figurines whilst I was being a daily figurine painter. Okay, so this is a little bowl of porcelain roses, violet stoneware. And then I did two paintings. So three figurines is called Rosanna, this one is called for Christine, and then the next one is, and then the next one is called for Young Love. Okay, so it was in remembrance, sort of, in memoriam, lamentations of something that's past and something that's died.
You've got a minute and a half left if you want to go back and talk about them. Tell us your name as well, and that you made those as well.
So self-taught throwing bowls and self-taught making porcelain roses. Just a few Rita Floyd videos on YouTube. Kind of rerun quite a few times just to show the making process. So yeah.
You done?
Is it 3 minutes?
No.
1 minute.
Yeah. So tell us your name.
My name, Gus Gosling, and I got a book, of course. So, what I was going to say, I don't know if there's anything else to say.
Well,
is that okay?
Yeah. No, well,